Another good day for Olympians with Suncoast ties Tuesday in London. Longboat Key resident Maria Sharapova of Russia cruised to a win in her second round tennis match, beating Britain's Laura Robinson in straight sets. She will play IMG Academy's trained Sabine Lisicki in the third round. The German Lisicki needed three sets, but she also won her second round match as well. Cardinal Mooney grad Lacey Jansen has pole vault preliminaries starting Saturday.